This thread braiding machine is a cool DIY project that uses Arduino to power a motor that spins some gears around in a braiding pattern. The gears are 3D printed and the rest is cut from wood. Then you just download the Arduino code and start braiding a few spools of thread.